I'm here with the captain of the Coquitlam Express, Ryan Rosenthal. Ryan, how do you feel coming back into the season? It's a fresh start. You're at the BCHL Showcase. What do you think your chances are coming out of the Showcase with two wins?
I feel really good about the opportunity to be here. I think our team has a lot of depth. We've been working really hard in the preseason, and I'm excited to see what we can do.
What are some of the things you did in the offseason to prepare for this coming 2013-2014 season?
Over the summer, I was training up in down in Connecticut, I should say, with Ben Prentice at Body Tuning, and I was with a bunch of college guys, professional guys, skating, training four times a week, so we put a lot of work in there. Then in the preseason here, we skated every day, sometimes twice a day, and just to get our legs back under us. So.
And how do you feel about some of the younger guys? Of course, you being the captain, you have a big part in the leadership roles. How do you feel about some of the younger guys coming up? Of course, Ben Israel on the back end, a lot of things are expected of him. And of course, with the goaltending, you're the guy to talk to. How do you find your role has changed now being the captain?
Well, I feel really good about our depth. I mean, we have a lot of older guys, a lot of leadership, and then the younger guys kind of fill some different types of roles. We've got like Jackson Cressy, who's a skill guy, and then Rice, who's a big hitter on the third line, and we just picked up a new goaltender, so we haven't really seen him play yet, so we're excited to see him in that too.
So you're confident about your goaltending situation coming into the season?
Yeah, definitely, and even Dashenko, who's starting tonight, has looked really good in preseason, so we're really excited about everything.
Thank you, and good luck with the rest of the season.
Thanks a lot.